guys, it's me, Tommy, and today I'm going to be making my spoon for Well Looked Day, because at my school, instead of, like, dressing up, we're bringing in a spoon. So, guys, let's see. Her hair is... what would you say her hair is? An orangey or brownie? I'm going to say orange.
Let's see, do we have any orange? We've got a gold. Let's see.
Yeah. I will use that thing for the hair. Let's see. We want green and white, and we want what kind of time? That's green, white and green. Okay, we want pink. Oh, let's see, pink and purple, so if there's any other colours, we don't need them. Which in that case, that's all good. Now, we need brushes. Let's get some paint brushes. Oops. Let's see, where's my hot glue gun? Anyways, so that's too big for a brush. Okay. Mm-hmm. How am I going to make the eyes? Working with a spoon, that's gonna be like that, little bit of skin, then things. But don't really help. Okay. Let's get all our colours all put in. A bit of white. Don't know why I'll need white, but you really might never know. And last, green. Okay, that's already on. So really, Looks out fine, but just don't like the layout. Once it's sort of down, it's down. For hair, need to get some scissors and chopping them into little pieces. How's it gonna work? I don't know. I'll figure something out. Before I stick them on. So you like probably that. Then I need a bunch. All that stuff, and it will start going like that. I actually don't know, guys. I'll just do that on the other side. Then hopefully I'm not sticking these down, by the way, I'm just sort of seeing how it's going to look. I might have to make them shorter, just by a teensy little bit. I don't know if that's too short. Just to make things so much quicker. Gone well, if you sort of ask me.
looked exactly like her.
Miserable. I'm sorry, guys, to say that, but she just looks a bit...
I don't know if that's because she's sad or angry. How am I going to make a nose? Yeah, that would go something like that. I have might just be a bit darker. That's because I'm Tommy. I probably should have glued it on first, okay, before anything. Good enough to me. A bit of shade, but fine. Okay, that's the hair, eyes, nose, mouth dealt with. Wow. Okay. Now I need a white. Oh yeah, that's a bit of an uh-oh then. In that case,
Maybe you'll need a bigger brush? I don't know. Something with more grounds, maybe? Actually, don't get that. This it's trying to play hard with me. If it's seriously trying to play hard, Okay, I'm done. But it was a lot of fun making my spoon with ya. And boom shakalaka.